Hello everyone, I am currently naked in my restroom, shaving my face. Today's Friday, tomorrow is a big day because, let me tell you guys, I am dyeing my hair. I really don't know how to shave, to be honest. Look, as you can see, I'm bleeding all over my fucking face. I'm dyeing my hair platinum tomorrow by Gem Beauty. Ow, I'm bleeding! I'm gonna show you guys how I look, but I'm naked. I don't think they can. I could post that on YouTube, so... Yeah, I'm really excited to get my hair dyed by my friend Jenny. I'm
scared at the same time because my mom is gonna flip the fuck out.
Oh, what the fuck? If anyone has any tips on how to shave or any recommendations on who to go to shave me, please tell me because I could really use that. Hi everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel, and today we have a very special guest. My bestie since 6th grade camp, Jenny, is doing my hair. Jenny, explain to us what you're going to do to my hair.
Okay, so we are going to just go blonde. Basically just as light as he can go today. We'll probably bleach him like twice, but yeah, that is the plan.
That is the plan.
He's already sweating.
I'm sweating. I'm nervous. Right, there's a lot of drama going on with this hair change.
Oh my god. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and get some stuff mixed up, and then I'll be right back.
Thank you.
That's alright. You just sit there and eat.
So what are you doing right now?
So this is the bleach. We're going straight in with 40 volume. I don't recommend this at home.
Yeah, I did this at home before, and it did not come out with me good once. Shout out to Julie, he fucked up my hair.
Yeah, so since his hair is pretty short, we're not going to use oil because they don't want to get time for that. We're literally just going to slap it on there.
Slap it on there.
Yes.
Slap it on there. Okay, Jenny, tell us a little bit more about you. How long have you been doing hair? Tell us about your journey. How did you get here? Your love? What's your favorite things to do for hair? Or why did you choose this career path?
Yeah, so basically, since when I was in high school, I went to beauty school. School wasn't for me. That's not my thing. I went to beauty school and literally started working right away after.
Wow.
Not much.
So what do you like the most about your job?
That I get to make people beautiful. They come in here, they're all like, oh my god, my hair is so stuck. I don't know what to do. And then you just do their hair and they literally become like this perfect people.
You change their mood right away.
Yeah, like it's, you can tell right away. They're like, oh,
yeah.
And I'm like, oh, no problem.
I feel like also hairstylists are like therapists as well because like you have to listen to whatever the person.
Yeah, there's always, I mean, you find out a lot of things about like just getting your hair done. Yeah.
Like what?
I know, it's almost everything.
We can talk about that later. As you guys can see, I am staying away from the roots only because the roots will get super light fast. So I'm just doing all the ends. Like I said, no foils needed. For him, the roots are what attract more heat to the hair, so I'm trying to do those last, or else he'll end up with freaking hot roots.
So what do you specialize in? Everything.
I do everything, yes. I like to do mostly like color, as in like balayage, highlight, only because like you can like see more of a transformation.
Mm-hmm.
When people just do haircuts, like it's nice, like it's cute, but there's no really transformation at all.
Yeah.
Unless they're doing like something drastic. I'll slouch down a bit.
Like this?
Yes.
Am I too tall? I'm like super.
Yeah, you're a little tall. I could
stop zooming into my toes. I'm so excited to look what I'm gonna, to see what I'm gonna look like.
Have you ever done anything to your hair?
For my housemates, bleach it once, and it was just orange. It looked disgusting.
Yeah, usually when that happens, a lot of people, like when they bleach their hair for the first time, since it's so dark, it will turn orange. And especially if they don't tone, it, like when they don't tone it, because you have to like bleach it, it's not just like bleaching your hair and then you're done. You have to like tone it, which gives you that color. Toner does everything. Okay, so now his hair is basically all bleached. I'm gonna stick him under the dryer, and then you will do his roots at the end. So so it can attract more heat.
Boom.
All right, babe, we'll come over here.
Ooh, let's go. Follow me.
Right here. We get pretty hot, okay?
365.
365.
We're gonna sit at 125 for 15 minutes. Alright, so I'm just checking him, making sure he's light. Look at that. We obviously want to go lighter though, because you can see a lot of gold. So we're just gonna let the timer go for 8 more minutes, and then we're gonna put it all over his head again.
Yes.
So basically, he got real light, real fast. Now I'm gonna put it all over. How do you feel?
This is weird.
Okay, now it's gonna go everywhere.
Too late to back out.
Yeah, no one's backing out now.
Mm-hmm.
So now we're literally gonna go everywhere.
Go crazy.
Go crazy, yeah. This is where you go crazy. Oh my god. I can't believe we're actually doing this.
I know.
Did you ever think you were gonna bleach your hair?
Not all of it.
Dye, don't ever box dye your hair.
What does that mean?
Like when you go to the store and you buy a box dye and then you put it in your hair.
Did you guys listen to that? Don't box dye. Book with Gen Beauty.
Yeah, book with Gen Beauty. You can DM me, text me, 251-5783.
That is.
You just do it all over.
Do you guys think I'm gonna look like J Balvin?
No one looks like J Balvin, but J Balvin.
Or like, you know, people Maluma.
You're funny. Yeah, now we're just painting it literally all over. It may burn a little bit because it's on your scalp.
Mm-hmm.
But you just don't have to live with it.
I know, right?
Now it can bleach all over. Should we bleach your eyebrows too?
I think so.
Oh my god.
Okay, so I am mixing up what we're gonna tone him with so he can be nice and silver. If in fact we don't need to bleach him out again.
So as you can see, he's getting really light.
So right now we're on the step of adding more bleach to my hair because apparently not all the spots are bleached in the back of my hair. And it low-key burns, but not really. It's just like itchy, but not really a burning sensation.
Make sure you put gloves, or else your hands are going to literally burn. So I'm literally just going to go in and make sure everything that's gold, we get that.
I'm also gonna turn just to make her mad. Otra vez el condón. Las eyebrows! Oh my god. I don't want my eyebrows to go blonde.
Oh.
Look at that, you've been piercing me.
Now we're literally just shampooing you. They're so dark right there, so we're gonna have to bleach them again.
Get to the
beach. Damn, I didn't know my cameraman was a hairstylist too.
I did put a bonder in there so I won't fry off.
Oh my god.
That's gonna be a little bit extra though.
I know. Should I bleach my eyebrows? Ah, that kind of
I'm literally just gonna go in and see how this is dark in here. We wanna make sure we get all that little hair. Right here, all the gold pieces.
Anyways, today is June 1st, and today is the start of Pride Month, and I'm wearing this Pride, not Pride shirt, but it's like a little rainbow shirt to support the gays. So I like this look. The kind of slick back all the way, like a cow licked me. And here comes another condom in my hand.
Alright, last round.
I told the kids I have a surprise for you all on Monday. Okay, they think it's candy. No, it's my hair.
5 minutes.
Period. It's over.
Look at that. Looks so pretty. Goodbye, yellow. No more yellow. You can already tell how the yellow's going away.
Do you have to put me in the oven for this?
No, you're good. Now we watch your hair change.
Are you filming and getting his hair done?
Yeah.
Yeah. Such a celebrity.
I know, huh?
You see how it's already changing? So you can see how it's already turning that silvery color.
Make sure you buy Jenny's merch.
Follow me.
Can I say hi?
No, hi guys.
Period.
So now we're just gonna dry it to make sure it looks good.
The breadsticks and the cheese sticks.
Okay, what we're using now is this super hold fiber gum. It's like wax. That retails for $22 for this
piece.
I mean, how do you style your hair?
I thought
it was blonde. Oh no, it won't stay blonde, no.
No, I will not stay blonde either.
This looks better on him.
Uh-huh, it looks great.
Yeah, just keep it like that. I mean, okay, so siento que muchas personas me están viendo ahorita, o sea, tengo ojos por aquí, por allá, por aquí, por allá, o sea, chicos, cuando se camina silver, su mundo cambia, así que vengan con Gen Beauty.
619-251-57-83.
Okay, so now that we are done, I do recommend you buy the silver shampoo. It's going to keep your hair from looking
look at
grassy.
This right here. So this is the final look, guys. Thank you so much, Jenny. And I just want to say thank you for guiding me. And, you know, I feel pretty now. Thank you.
Yeah, she's a pretty girl now.
Make sure you follow Jenny.
So my Instagram is _JenBeauty. Go follow me. Go book your appointment. Text me. DM me.
And
619-251-5783.
Book your appointment with Jen Beauty.
Period. Repeat that number again.
Done. 619-251-5783. Period.
It's over. If you want
book your appointment for real. I'm not playing.
Make sure you like this video, subscribe to my channel, and go follow Jenny. Love you guys.
Cultura. Book your appointment for real. I'm not playing.